No.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, let me make sure I'm recording.
Fucking doors are not open.
There's no door, man.
Should we spawn it?
Are we good?
No, we killed him. He killed his...
Don't too fair.
His card. His card.
So he's 32. I
keep saying fucking... I'll take that.
Okay. Wait, oh, we're gone.
Yeah.
Oh, did you get a bad start?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I sort of jolted on there about a second before, so I just slammed my brakes on.
Oh. James, I like these circuits,
like, this is when, remember when my PlayStation was broke? I sent it off.
Yeah.
These are the ones I did on my PS3.
Just kept... What was wrong with it?
Hard drive failed.
Yeah,
but the annoying thing is now, right, it says that I can't have it as my primary PlayStation because I've already got another one for this.
Have you?
No.
Oh, what, because of your...
What it thinks point? You have, because it's a different...
Yeah, it thinks this is not my primary PlayStation, even though it is.
Where did you send it to? Berlin?
Oh, shit, sorry.
No, I can't remember now.
Oh, shit.
Right.
So I remember I sent my Xbox 360 to Germany once.
I don't think it was here, I think it was the UK, I guess.
Oh my god!
Oh my lord, oh my god, that was epic!
Oh, Jesus!
I literally tapped the nose at the back. I was too busy laughing, and then I crashed.
Wait for me, James.
Just put on
the
ground.
Can you believe it
at the moment? My race is over.
Oh, God, so I could tell. I'm just about 20 feet in there.
I barely touched
it. It was just a little like tap. And it just completely skidded off. Crash physics are ridiculous sometimes, aren't they?
Yeah. But sometimes they're weird. It's like a pant open, take it up, bus.
That's true.
That was just... That's just insane. Like doing the rail slide, but it's like that.
Shit.
What were you saying, Nate, about your race being over? You're up to fourth, I think.
After one, yeah. What did you even crash on to call that?
Only because you crashed and took out DJ at the same time.
I get a run medal.
Oh god! Oh my god, I can't get out!
I just watched that when I was watching.
Oh
god. What
was
it
you smashed
into? Was it 5?
Fucking hell. Oh.
You can't.
My race is over.
No, that wasn't a bogus.
I'm not gonna catch you guys now. Unless you all crash.
Been
I don't think we're going to catch the first three at this rate. I just crashed it. I've crashed as well. I followed Clive off. There's a possibility I might drop off the last, so I'd start on pole for a minute.
You have a 16-second lead on you, James. I don't think you will. Unless you do it deliberately.
We did! We did! I'm upside down in the field again. DJ crashed and I just followed him straight off into the hills. Oh, my car is destroyed.
But I think you can work out.
Yeah, that was a long delay.
Yeah.
Deploy attachments anyway, where I'm ready.
I'm tempted to respawn just to try and get a lap.
Yeah.
But I don't want to get a lap.
I've
got off again. I'm thinking already, like, this is going to be a drop score, so I'm able to at least try and get a fastest lap. I think. It's going to take, to get any points for the blue team means we're going to have to catch Chris in these 15 seconds.
Can you send me a
video
on Clive? Did you crash then?
Yeah, I crashed the values on that exit.
Three times,
right? I was trying to let him pass.
It's not quick enough in a straight line. I must admit, the Banshee's a fucking handful down this track. Seems to go quite nicely when it's the other way round. You know, on the Farmland Grand Prix League being the other way round, it seems to drive well, but on this way round, doesn't it? I'll get on that last kill anyway.
Fuck.
Isn't that a perfect corner, James?
Hmm?
I don't mind that corner perfect.
I just keep getting like the back end bounces up. I don't know if I'm just taking it too quick. And then I just can't slow down and get it straight into the valley. Chris is not talking, that means he's still in third.
Yeah. I tried my best to fuck it up on the last lap though.
Hey, I made the last corner. Good job, you're all making it right on the turn, right?
That was shit.
Yeah, that was definitely my worst race in the championships ever, that one.
betting on Lewis and Barfi and keep losing a little bit.